And we're back with more Breathedge. How you guys doing? Okay, so I need to get more ice because easily, you know, not having enough water sucks. Oh, you dropped 4 balls. Okay. Didn't know that. And we also need to go get that other body from the mailroom. To the mailroom! Ooh. Free shit! No, 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 no. Got it. What the hell are you? Just the 2? Okay. Now I need more scissors. Yay, scissors! Well, Mr. Corpse, you are coming with me for a ride. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, water. It will be okay for a while. Honestly, though, I could use another, oxygen battery. Oxygen batteries would be great. Drill. Great. Oh, hell yeah.
Seems they were playing some brain cracking game.
Scanner. I'll be back for the rest of you. We need more oxygen batteries. Damn it. Fuck, I'm gonna need another suitcase. We're gonna need a lot of these. See what this is. That's just ice.
Be careful. Games provoke cruelty, because according to statistics, most criminals played them at least once. All criminals drank water, blinked, and used toilet paper, which makes it possible to draw an unequivocal conclusion about your criminal inclinations.
Really? Okay. Yeah, I know. Stay on this page for it to make it? God damn it. Lady's coffin. I keep wondering that, like I'm never gonna find it. Just the one? Oh. How the fuck did I miss that? Open a door, open a door, open a door, open a door, open the fucking door!
A lot of various goods were transported in the cargo holds of the liner.
Creepy.
Unnamed. The Global Funeral Agency rented only a small part of the ship's space in the framework of the advertising company and has nothing to do with these goods. Shit. Oh.
Yeah. I know, oxygen, I know. Make four of these, then we can make another suitcase. There you are. Storage unit number 3. Okay, then. Just got out here. Fuck. Okay, 1, 2. Now we need more metal. Metal away. There's a metal. Yeah. Oh, hey, it's Space Dick. We're gonna have some fun. So, with that, everybody, we're running out of time for this episode, but as usual, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye, everybody. See you later.